I've been around this loop before.
Notice your sentiments today, no matter how subtle. Where is your sadness or joy signaling you where it's time to make a change or maybe enhance your involvement and engagement in some aspect of your life?
I've been around this loop before.